So Life Scientific is an agrochemical supplier. Our vision right from the get-go was to be able to go straight in as close and as direct as we can, believing we can access and realise most value for the farmer in that way. I'm building through the partnerships this sort of ecosystem of like-minded people to really create something hugely, hugely important in the world. The raw material comes from China, and the formulation, you know, that happens throughout Europe in about 6 different countries. So it's big business, we're operating in a big grown-up world, and we're punching well above our weight. So we're dipping in a place that the multinational is saying this should be a monopoly, but we're saying no, you're wrong. We dip into that, and so we bring, really accelerate the value to the farmer. So we're giving him choice. We're giving farmers tools to grow crops, to produce food that's sustainable. That's thanks to the tools that we're creating for farmers. We've done what everybody said couldn't be done. We've reverse engineered the recipe. So for example, the first product years ago was where farmers for the first time didn't have to do manual weeding. That sort of breakthrough. We'll come in with an exact replica at a molecular level. And because these formulas are made up of things that are often naturally derived, they're huge, huge big molecules. It's really, and some would say impossible, to be able to tear them apart. We've cracked all that myth. The farmer knows our offering is it's identical at a molecular level, it costs less.
And the 2020 EY Entrepreneur of the Year is Nicola Mitchell of Life Scientific.
Dreams come true. Oh! Oh my God, what can I say? I can say this, that, you know, to little girls who have no confidence, dreams come true.